So the work that I make is dealing with ideas of scale and the landscape, and at the moment moving into a territory between sort of figuration and abstraction, and trying to sort of mine a space that is somewhere in between those two sort of ideas. So it's quite, there's quite a few different avenues of interest within the individual pieces, but they kind of stem from these ideas around kind of the relationship between civilization and nature. I mean, a lot of the images come from photographs, personal and pulled from the internet, along with sort of, you know, quite diverse sources about sort of television programs and film stills, and really just building a body of images in which to feed into the paintings as a point of reference to then paint something that's something separate from those original sources.
So I'm using a combination of titanium white, Van Dyke brown, Prussian blue, and lamp black to give the illusion of depth in an alpine scene. Using it on the dark side where the light would fall to create some ideas of where a peak might sit in this landscape.